Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Nico Loco Vlogs. It's your boy Nico Maloko pero hindi man loloko. For today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung saan at paano kumuha ng digital COVID-19 vaccination certificate ng mga fully vaccinated na individual, and it's all for free. Kaya panoorin lang ang video na to, and please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, at syempre hit nyo na din ang notification bell para updated kayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko. Ayun na nga guys, simula noong September 6, 2021 ay nag-soft launch na ang online portal na VaxCertPH na kung saan pwedeng kumuha ng digital COVID-19 vaccination certificate ang mga fully vaccinated person, at prioridad ang OFW or the Overseas Filipino Workers at yung mga Pilipinong paalis papuntang ibang bansa. Dahil soft launch lang guys, ang una makakagamit nito ay mga residente ng NCR, the National Capital Region. Kung hindi kayo taga-NCR, panoorin nyo lang to for your future reference. I-type nyo lang sa browser ang link na to, vaxcert.doh.gov.ph. Nilagay ko na din ang link sa description below, puntahan nyo na lang pagkatapos yung panoorin to. To request for a vaccination certificate, click continue button. First step, review data privacy. Please review and accept the data privacy statement by ticking the box. Make sure you have your vaccination card and any government issued ID with you before clicking continue. Privacy notice, ayan, basahin lang natin yung lahat ng nakasulat dyan. Kapag okay na, click lang natin to. Click natin yung box and then click din natin yung continue. Step 2, enter details. May nakalagay dyan, note, the certificate to be generated is valid 14 days after final vaccination date. Before proceeding, please answer these questions. Select yes if you are an international traveler or OFW fully vaccinated in NCR who will be traveling outside the Philippines in the next 2 weeks. Ayan, click lang natin yung sa baba. Are you traveling abroad? Select natin yes. And then press natin yung okay. Yung next is, what is your vaccination status? Click natin yan. Ayan, may nakalagay dyan, partially vaccinated and fully vaccinated. Kapag pinrest natin yung partially vaccinated, mapupunta tayo dito. Ang nakalagay, sorry for inconvenience but we are unable to proceed with your request. You are either partially vaccinated or have received your final dose less than 48 hours ago. Ayan, ibig sabihin yan guys, kapag partially vaccinated ka, hindi ka pwedeng kumuha ng certificate na to. Kaya dapat hintayin natin matapos na maka-second dose ka. Okay, press natin yung back. Palitan nga natin ng fully vaccinated. Ayan, press lang natin yan. And then press okay. And then next question na nakalagay is, when did you receive your final dose? Ayan, sagutin lang natin. May nakalagay, less than 48 hours or more than 48 hours. Ang pipili natin is syempre yung more than 48 hours. Kapag okay na, press lang natin yung next. And then mapupunta tayo dito. Nakalagay dyan, please enter your information below. Ensure that they match the details on your vaccination card. Fill upan lang natin ng ating full name at syempre yung birth date. After nan, kapag okay na, press lang natin yung next. Dito naman next is yung vaccination details. Select lang natin kung saang city or municipality tayo nagpa-vaccine. And then date ng first dose and your second dose. Kapag okay na at na-fill up pa na lahat, press lang natin yung verify vaccination information. Ayan, mapupunta tayo dito for the next steps is step 3 na review information. Lahat ng details na nilagay natin kanina sa personal informations and then the vaccination date, makikita natin dito. Kaya kung okay na, press lang natin yung continue sa baba. Tapos may nakalagay dyan na please enter the 7 characters shown below and type exactly what you are seeing on the screen. Ayan, type lang natin yan. NFZXVKN. Kung tapos na, press lang natin yung OK. Ayan, mapupunta tayo dito. Step 4, get certificate. Ayan, ibig sabihin na verify na fully vaccinated nga tayo. And may nakalagay dyan na record found. If your details below are correct, click generate vaccination certificate. Scroll down lang natin and then click natin yan. Ayan guys, may nakalagay, congratulations. You have successfully generated your vaccination certificate. You can download, print, or simply take a screenshot of your certificate's QR code. Ayan guys, yung magiging itsura ng digital COVID-19 vaccination certificate na pwede natin gamitin or ipakita sa mga authorities kapag pupunta tayo sa ibang bansa. Ire-remind ko lang ulit kayo na ang pwede palang kumuha nito ay yung mga residents na nabakunahan dito sa NCR. At bubuksan ito sa general public sa mga susunod na araw. Okay guys, hanggang dito na lang at maraming salamat sa panonood. My name is Nico, hindi sikat pero aangat. Snappy salute! Kita kits puhun! Paalam!